So we're all loaded up, ready for my local race, which is Snetterton on the 300 circuit. Cannot wait. We're all right, ready to rock and roll.
Hi guys, welcome to another vlog. Alex Peak Performance Reviews. We are here at Snetterton for 2018 Snetterton race in the Nippon Challenge with Track Attack. We have got the Civic all ready and scrutineered. We're ready to rock and roll. Weather, we're not sure what it's doing, but it looks as though it's going to be a first, maybe dry quali. And the rest of the day, we ain't got a clue. Probably a bit of rain. Never raced in the rain door to door. So it'll be a first, could be carnage, but fingers crossed it'll be all right. Obviously, we're towards the tail end of the season ish, or in the middle, I guess. So hopefully it'll be a good day. Anyway, watch on, we'll have the qualification, bit of qualification for you, and the races. Watch on.
Very nice one.
Thank you.
in race one. We've got a really, really good result. P6 again overall, battling for P4, really, really good. First in class, second overall in the whole of Nippon Challenge, and first in class most importantly, so really, really good. That means I'm back in P6 for the second race. We'll try and push for up to fourth and hopefully keep the other ones behind us. But yeah, so far, really, really good day. Got myself a trophy, which I'm really, really pleased about. Obviously, first in class. Can't be, you know, well happy about that. So, fingers crossed, another good race. Watch on and you'll see that. See you in a bit.
Smile, James, you're on camera.
So that is the end of the video. Obviously, you would have seen how we got on race two. P5 overall, which is P2 overall in Nippon, and first in class again. So yeah, brilliant, really, really good day. Trouble free, no damage or anything like that as well. So yeah, really, really pleased. Thank you guys for watching. As always, like, share, comment, subscribe. See you again in the next one. Bye for now.